research the
Okay, hold on. Welcome back to Trentendo. My name is Trentendo. We're not playing any Nintendo. Welcome to episode 2 of Shadow Colossus.
Hey!
Nate just took down, we were just talking about what you should do. Lay out a plan.
Okay, so here's the deal.
Sorry to make you stop.
Dead girlfriend, it's not going anywhere.
Yeah, living dead girl.
Wanderer, take a year off. Study. Study the Colossuses.
Take a year off.
Yeah. Learn their weaknesses. He just went off half-cocked this very same day. Like, he had been riding all the very same day. He's like, I'm going to go do some stuff. Like, she's not going anywhere unless... The very same day, Trent.
I thought you played Dungeons and Dragons and stuff.
I do.
So you're not a hero at all?
No, but I'm a realist.
See, are you a realist? We play Dungeons and Dragons? Or do you want
to? I'll take a nap at the inn when I need to take a nap at the inn. I'm not gonna do. If someone's dead, I'm not going to save them.
You would. What if I died, and you had a chance to resurrect me
by killing those? I'm sorry, dude.
Like I couldn't.
Like I'm just saying. Like
thy next foe is
Trent. I love you, and you're a really good friend of mine. But I'm not going to kill multiple Colossuses.
I would move on with a different like relationship, you're right.
I feel like you would be like,
but you,
you would come back to life. You'd come back to life in some bizarro form because they're all, you know, you'd come back to life. Even if you came back to life.
Oh, is it totally like normal. A be careful what you wish for kind
yeah,
of thing?
Yeah, but like a monkey's paw. But even if you came back to life normal, you'd wake up and you'd be like, Nate, you really killed all those Colossuses?
Like, those things protected the Earth.
They're like, you really killed all those to
We needed those. Arrow! Hooah! Whoops! All right, I'm gonna show you how it's done. I mean business.
I'd like to see you try. Show me how it's done.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna go.
Make sure you mash A, X, and
A.
Square.
All right, we're gonna go this way for this one. So there are. This is just showing a save point. There's a few of those all around the place. If you get really far out and you don't want to have to like, you're worried that you'll die, and you don't want to have to go back and do it again. They're good, but otherwise they're kind of useless.
Oh, cool, Stonehenge!
Mm-hmm. There's all these like fallen like ruins all
Wait,
over the place.
You could be riding on that bridge up there.
You can't unless you know the trick. Actually, the way you are at
Oh, there's your bird friend.
Yeah, man. He's like, well, since
okay, you... so
to just...
so to the viewer now it's Trent playing.
Yes, yes.
So if he sucks, like he's not a natural gamer like me.
Sure,
clear.
I will say, man, it was a lot of fun watching someone who's never played it before, learn it for the first time, because it is, you're holding on for dear life. You're swinging around on a crazy beast. Look at this land bridge, dude. Is this not cool?
It's pretty cool. I mean, I'm kind of nervous about it.
Well, just you wait. By the way, that first Colossus is not even the biggest one.
Well, really, really, the first monster you encounter isn't the most difficult and biggest?
Well, there's smaller ones.
Right, but I imagine that like they're gonna give you an easy one, like that one you only had. I assume that one you only had to stab in two places.
I don't think that one was the easiest one.
Right, but it was you only had to stab it in
I
two
think,
places.
I think there are easier ones, in my opinion. I think it was more of a training one.
Sure, there's a lot like the
There's only like one other thing you'll learn later on, but. Anyway, so look, it's like a broken road down here.
What's the point of having building stuff on your back? Unless, I see. I bet. So the Colossus, here's the backstory.
Okay, all right.
All right. So
shrouded in mystery is Shadow of Colossus.
Yeah.
But Nate knows the backstory.
Yeah, no, here it is. So Colossus is, they're an ancient wraith from yay long ago, right?
Ancient wraith?
Race.
Got it.
And... The old men.
Look at this. I woke that wall up. And now he's pissed. I heard you were stabbing people on the butt shelf.
The old men, the olden times, their technology has long since passed, but they harnessed the power of the Colossi.
Uh-huh.
And they used them to help them with, like, manufacturing and industry.
Oh, were they their slaves?
Yeah. So they built those things to be like, I'm going to do some work up here now, or like,
Nate, this is how you grab life by the balls right here, by the way. You stare that mother down, and you say, what? You draw an arrow, and you say, bring it! No, 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 Yep. Got him.
Bottom of the foot. That's got to hurt.
Yeah. He's not happy about it. He's laying down on this
one. It's like stepping on a nail.
He's going to take a second because he's going to need it. Ah, okay. Keep it going. Don't stop. Don't stop the rod. I haven't played with this small of a grab meter. There's a way to make it bigger. I'll show you that later. Oh, go, buddy.
But anyways, the olden times guys
would use the
Colossus. They called them the wise ones. Mm-hmm. They called them the wise ones. They'd use different terms. Anyways, they would use them. They were almost a holy figure for them. And they domesticated some of them, and you would use them for battle engines.
Okay.
Warring.
War
and
machines.
Even like to use them to like build things. Like,
okay.
You're just gonna stand on that butt shelf to like build something.
Okay.
You know, you want to repair. You want to repair a stoplight.
And
you,
okay.
you don't
want
to. That's
a really tall stoplight.
You don't want to have. Yeah. Because you've got Colossuses moving through the streets. Smaller Colossuses moving through the streets. You need. Yeah, get it right there.
Yeah. It's the tramp stamp. Come on, get
it. Oh, man, you're going to get it right in this. That's going to paralyze it. That's the backbone.
Oh, that was my butt bone.
Go.
Don't stab me in my butt bone. That really hurts. I'm spewing now. Does someone have a Colossus-sized diaper? Oh, no.
Maybe they should stop putting tattoos on their most vital organs.
Maybe you should stop putting tattoos on your vital organs.
Maybe that was the thing that the old ones did. They also did that because, you know what? A tool is only as reliable as its off switch.
Are you calling him a tool?
See, the thing is, the old ones used them as tools. I read the ancient text.
Oh.
I read the ancient text from whatever world this is.
You ready to throw up? That makes me want to vomit. Oh, no. Yep. No. Yep. Yes. Yes. Climb a spiny. Ah! Look, this guy's going down.
This particular Colossus was called an exospine.
They all have like some of their spines sticking out.
Well, I'm just telling you, who's the scholar on? Who's the Colossus scholar? Me,
you're right. When you're right, you're right. Oh no, he is not wanting to get stabbed in the forehead. It's like, please don't stab my scalp.
See those ancient ruins? They say, hear ye, the fuck.
Oh,
we,
my head.
The old ones, but in our times we call ourselves the modern ones.
Okay.
Just trust me.
Not gonna, but okay. Ah! This one takes so long. Yeah, no, I will show you ways to make your health bar longer, the grab meter bigger. I will show you the tricks of the
trade. Is it called leveling up?
No, it's not.
Oh.
It's called eating lizards and fruit. But that's something it took me a long time to figure out. All right, here we go. Come on, buddy. You think I can hold on? Think he's going to throw me?
You're going to fall off.
I have accidentally landed on his face before. When you're there, there's nowhere to go.
Okay, now hold on again. Do it again.
Oh, my gosh.
Good running around, by the way, and using your surf balance.
Oh, lay down and go to sleep. Lay down and go to sleep.
This one was called Exospine, but it was also called the Bihorn.
This one's called Trent's Bitch.
Jump before it falls and hits the... Okay.
I can't do it. It's a movie right now. But what I'm going to do is, remember those things that went inside you? Those, like, spiny things? Those, like,
yeah. Basic? Oh, yes.
I'm going to get away from them. I'm going to run. I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to make it. I'm going to live.
No, I don't.
No,
think you are.
I'm not.
I wouldn't fight it. They're gonna have their way with you.
They are, man. They're gonna Oh, look at these graphics, Jesus!
I don't like the HD remake as much as I like the original.
I think they kind of messed up a few things, but that's just me. All right, man. Look at that.
That has been episode 2.
That one requires no editing at all.
Yep.